Hello guys, welcome to my channel Netcash on Webtech Zone. In this video tutorial, we are going to learn how to change email address on Reddit. You can change Reddit email address from desktop, laptop, or if you are using iPhone, Android phone, you can follow the same step. So I'm going to show you my desktop. So here we are. This is my desktop site. Reddit. I just open it. Just open it. Login with your account. And now I'm already logging in. Okay, so let's start with the video. This video will be short video. Okay, so I will show you. And if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe my channel, and don't forget comments below. Guys, you really like this video, please subscribe me. Okay, so here you have to click on this down arrow on your username and go to the profile. In profile, okay, go to the user settings, and here you can see in account you will see option like email ID, and you can change from here. Okay, to change your email ID, you need to create Reddit password first. We will walk through it. So actually this is my demo account. Okay, I just did not create the email ID, just login with my Google account. So I just do process, will give me 5 seconds. So I just created my new password, and now you will see interface like this. Change email ID, change password. So in order to change your password, just click on it. Now you have to insert your current password here, enter the current password, and you can enter your current email or new email here. Okay, just write new email. And just save it. Okay, then your email will be changed. That is how you can change email address from your Reddit. I hope you like this video. Thank you for